Well, maybe we'll get a bell here. Maybe we'll get underway. Maybe we'll have some action going.
Ding, ding, ding. How's that? This is all psych. They're all psyching the Japanese. That's what they're doing here. Taking their time. Never looked prettier to me.
Please. You need some corrective lenses.
Leilani Kai happens to be the queen of the islands. Uh-oh, she's heard her gate open, a boarding pass to Japan. She's on her way back to Tokyo.
I'm sure she realizes there's too much opposition out there for her. She's gone to get some reinforcements. Long way to go to get it.
Is she going to bring back her Emperor Hito?
Obviously, her partner, the other co-holder of the tag team championship.
I'm surprised she can make it. She was out front selling squid when I came in.
Now things are evened up. Was it not right here, Brain, that the title changed hands?
I believe so.
As part of Saturday night's main event here in Cops Coliseum?
No, I believe it was the
Rumble.
Royal Rumble, right here. If you need to know anything, just check with me.
Yeah, I knew that. Jumping Bomb Angels shocking the wrestling world by stripping
what?
The belts
oh.
away from the Glamour Girls. Why don't you let me finish my statement?
I don't know where you're going.
Hey, Leilani with a whip in. Look out, ducks underneath a nice clothesline. Beautiful drop kick. Said Leilani Kai was the queen of the island. What, which island?
Hawaiian island.
Yeah, which island? There's a lot of islands.
There's seven of them. Yeah, all of them.
All of them. Queen of all of them.
I have a friend of mine that's in the Navy over there.
Uh-huh.
They call him Rat. And he explained to me that.
Queen Rat?
No,
just
Rat. King Rat.
King Rat.
And I guess he's been out on occasion with Leilani Kai.
Uh-huh. I'll tell you, when it comes to ring savvy, ring smartness, not too many folks going to get by Leilani Kai.
Oh, no, she's a veteran. See, that's the secret to beating these jumping bomb angels. You got to keep them on the mat. They're pretty quick when they get up in the air, and they use a lot of aerial moves, so you got to keep them down. You kind of got to ground them. If they'd have grounded them in 1941, we wouldn't have had anything.
Nice arm ringer. Look at this leverage move coming up here. Oh. Nailed it with that elbow right on the subscapularis.
Say shoulder. These humanoids are
well, no, it's not the shoulder. It's behind the shoulder.
I know that. I was getting to that. You let me finish.
Excuse me. Sorry, I came. In control right now. Jumping Bomb Angel. It's amazing the kind of physical punishment, Brain, that these girls let their bodies absorb.
Well, they love the sport. They'll do anything. You know, it's simple to beat them. Very, very simple. What you do is you let them take their robes off. You let them get instructions. They go back to the corner. When they turn around, have a camera laying in the middle of the ring. They all look at camera. She look at the camera, think she dropped it. All you got to do is small package her. One, two, three.
A shot right over the shoulder of the other jumping bomb angel. As her partner not faring too well at this particular point in time.
I can't believe she went and got her partner to combat Jimmy Hart and Judy Martin.
Hand full of hair there, ref. A little rocking chair action going on. A little surfboard, that's one of the moves that I thought that perhaps Leilani Kai would have been using.
She's more of a beach beauty than a surfer.
Oh, okay. Went right back to that arm and shoulder bar.
Well, Judy Martin's no bow wow either, you know. She's quite an attractive lady.
Judy Martin. She resembles that remark, yeah. Body scissors for a nice ride here. No,
but she let go of it.
Decided to turn it loose. Might have got a fingernail stuck right into her thigh there.
Well, that wouldn't happen to you, Yokomi Yakaramo. If you were home making sushi, you wouldn't be here getting your tail beat.
Hey, you're talking about the reigning ladies tag team champions of the world.
That's correct, so they got no gripe. They wanted to do it.
Maybe the Islanders could get a match with these two young ladies and finally end up with some kind of a title.
Are you kidding? Put my team in the same breath.
Oh, figure four leg lock. Slapped it right on, barred it right in the middle of the ring.
Looks like Judy's making a move.
Look at the pressure here.
Now, you know, look at the legs on the Japanese girl. Those are very powerful legs. For Leilani Kai to hold on this long is really something.
Leilani rolling over now, trying to get to the ropes. It's the only way she's going to get out.
Good move, Leilani. Brain's proud of you.
Referee breaking it up now, Terry Yorkston. Been around the World Wrestling Federation
too long.
Quite some time.
Oh.
A lot of folks say you've been around too long.
Well, you've been hearing that from the wrong people, wrong conversation. I'm just starting to roll.
Still going to work, grapevining the legs now. Oh, look at this nice leverage move here, Brian.
Ooh.
Oh, I love it.
Where are these Japanese girls from?
I believe Osaka.
Japan, right?
Yes.
Why were they wearing a United States flag on their bathing, or wrestling trunks or swimsuit or whatever that thing is?
That is their wrestling attire.
Guess they're not proud of their own country.
I'm sure they are.
Why don't they wear a rising sun?
I guess they like the red, white, and blue.
Frenchie Martin don't.
Look out.
Ooh.
Easily kicked out there. Oh, nice short reversal there. Monkey flip out of the corner? No. Leilani turned it around immediately. Oh!
Ooh.
It'll make it tough to read the paper in the morning.
Well, see, they're not used to taking tremendous bumps like that on their back. They're used to landing on aircraft carriers.
Please, will you stop? Tide has turned once again here in this matchup. Leilani Kai now in control. What is she doing? Removing the tag rope. Why is there a tag rope up there to begin with?
Well, I don't know. I'm not in charge of a ring. What do you think I am, an average ring hand? She's probably removing the rope so the Japanese girl doesn't use it to her advantage.
You trying to tell me, Brain, that you'd never put up a ring?
Never.
Even if I could produce footage?
You can't produce footage. I've never done any construction. I've never built a fence, a ring, anything.
A little outside interference there from Judy Martin. Where's the other angel?
I think her and Charlie are out. She's over there wandering around. Ooh.
Right into the steel post.
And the reverse capillaris.
Oh, look at that. Pain is universal in any language, as you can see on the face of the jumping bomb angel.
Itai, itai. It's a Japanese word for pain. You know that?
No.
My many tours to Japan, I picked up a few words. All my opponents used to yell that out.
I'm sure you picked up a lot of other things as well.
Yes, I got some deals on watches and stuff.
Oh, look at this. Coming around the corner right after the colonel.
Jimmy, it's a woman. Don't back off from a woman.
She makes me to him in a hurry. In the meantime, her partner is getting clobbered in her.
Well, she's got,
got a choke on her. Using the
tag rope, is it?
No, I believe she's using the top of her own outfit. There's the tag rope, yes.
Well, thank goodness that Leilani Kai got it away from her.
Yeah.
That's what happened, I believe. She took it away from Judy Martin. She was just taking it away from her so she wouldn't get choked. Very smart move.
Jumping Bomb Angel in a whole lot of trouble here. Cops Coliseum, Hamilton, Ontario. I understand that World Wrestling Federation President Jack Cunney is in attendance as well.
Why, were there free tickets?
And you tried to have a meeting with him earlier on today, I understand.
I did have a meeting with him. Just as he sat down, the phone rang. He excused himself, and I haven't seen him since. Isn't that a way to conduct business? What a president we have.
Terry Yorkston, referee, having a tough time here, maintaining some semblance of order in this one. These young ladies just may be too much for Terry.
They usually are.
Oh, look at this. Blatant choke from the outside. That's a disqualification in my book.
Not if you do it in your corner, I don't believe.
Oh, yeah, if you do it in your corner, it's all right, right?
Well, the referee's making the other one get back. He's not doing it with Judy Martin. I think it's all right.
You imagine the adversities Jumping Bomb Angels had to overcome, the language barrier and everything else, and in spite of all that, they are the reigning ladies tag team champions of the world.
Well, they're tough competitors, I'll grant them that. They're powerful. They know their wrestling. They travel a long way. They've dedicated their life.
Here it comes.
But boy, they're ugly.
I knew something was afoot.
Ugly woman.
Not much behind that blow. Oh, look at that, right in the esophagus area.
Colonel's leading the cheering.
Fans getting a little restless here. High cross body. Couldn't hold her. They want to see some offense out of the Jumping Bomb Angels.
You know, these Glamour Girls, a very well-known publication, I'm not going to say which one, I'm not at liberty to, but he has a big mansion out in California. He wanted them both to be centerfold next month.
Please. Oh, what a clothesline.
What the Colonel told me.
That was a popular mechanic. Look at this, double underhook here. Couldn't get her. Didn't have the proper leverage. Going to try it again. Got her that time. Double underhook suplex down for the cover. One, two, no.
Look at the way she stretches her weight out. Makes it hard to throw a woman off like that, or a man. Or a poodle.
Even. Look out. Set up again. Oh. Went to the well one too many times. Paid the price for it.
Ray got the sake, it's all over.
Look at this, fireman's carry takeover.
Look at that beautiful
scoop
bridge.
Down, got the leverage.
Oh, no. I thought she had her at that move. That was a good move, wasn't it, Monson?
Certainly was. Oh, look at this. Stealing it from the king, the cradle suplex.
Well, that thief.
With the bridge. I believe it's history.
There's a referee.
Come on, Terry.
Come on, referee, get her down. You're doing your job, ref, that's good. Well. If you don't see, you can't call.
What a maneuver that was, that cradle suplex.
How original she's become. Stealing that from the king, Harley Race.
Right off the turnbuckle.
The foot's out.
I'm not sure that that's the right Jumping Bomb Angel in there, Brian.
Is there a wrong one?
Well. Oh, look at that. Come on. It's all breaking loose now. It's mayhem. Look at the Colonel run for his life. Drop down over the top. Oh, beautiful maneuver. It's over.
There's outside interference. That one bomb angel shouldn't be laying a hand on Jimmy Hart. She's not a manager. Jack Tunney's in attack. Jimmy, you go find Jack Tunney right now.
What a tough match for the Jumping Bomb Angels. But victorious nonetheless.
Here is your winner, Noriyo Tateno.
Noriyo Tateno, one half of the Jumping Bomb Angels. Successful as this capacity crowd looks on here in Cubs Coliseum. Here it comes, Brain.
See, Jimmy should never be running from a woman. He should put on the brakes. If he wants to fight,
what business has he got up on the apron? Look,
he's a manager. What business does she have pulling on his ankles there?
Look at this. Leilani.
She didn't see Jimmy.
Oh, excuse me.
Well, Leilani was never accused of being the smartest girl either.
Well, Jumping Bomb Angels got some help from the Colonel.
I'd like to see that again.
We're not going to see it again.
Oh, yeah?
Any more action?
Hey,
still
director.
We'll be right back.